गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स. नाउ लेट अस स्टार्ट विद सिंपल प्रेजेंट और प्रेजेंट कंटिन्यूअस. वी आर डूइंग लेसन 7 ऑफ योर टेक्स्ट बुक, ग्रामर टेक्स्ट बुक, वर्ब्स एक्सप्रेसिंग द प्रेजेंट, राइट? सो लेट अस स्टार्ट फर्दर. सिंपल प्रेजेंट और प्रेजेंट कंटिन्यूअस. द सिंपल प्रेजेंट टेंस एक्सप्रेसेस अ हैबिचुअल एक्शन. द प्रेजेंट कंटिन्यूअस टेंस एक्सप्रेसेस एन एक्शन टेकिंग प्लेस एट द टाइम ऑफ स्पीकिंग, राइट? हैबिचुअल एक्शन भी एक्सप्रेस करता है और एन एक्शन विच इज टेकिंग प्लेस एट द टाइम ऑफ स्पीकिंग, राइट? मतलब जो एक्शन अभी हो रही है, करंटली जब ये बात बोली जा रही है, दैट इज बीइंग एक्सप्रेस्ड बाय प्रेजेंट कंटिन्यूअस टेंस. सो अंडरलाइन दिस पॉइंट. देन फर्दर, द टीचर करेक्ट्स अवर वर्क एवरी डे, दैट इज हैबिचुअल और रिपीटेड एक्शन. द टीचर इज करेक्टिंग अवर वर्क नाउ. Is correcting मतलब अभी ये काम हो रहा है. Work going on at the time of speaking. With the simple present tense, we use words like always, never, often, usually, sometimes, every day, etc. With the present continuous tense, we use words like now, today, etc. Right? हम लोग time express करने के लिए ऐसे words को use करते हैं. Now do it usually, does it usually rain here in June? That is simple present tense. It is raining heavily today, that is present continuous tense. Simple present, habitual actions or general statements, and present continuous actions taking place at the time of speaking, right? That is what we write one example of this, right? Here also one example, first one you write down, okay? Now let us do further. Verbs not normally used in simple present continuous tense. Present continuous tense में normally कौन से verbs used नहीं होते हैं उसके बारे में हम study करेंगे. The following verbs are normally used in the simple present tense and not in the present continuous tense. Verbs of senses like hear, see, smell, taste. Quinine tastes better and not quinine is tasting bitter, right? हम लोग tasting नहीं use करते, यहाँ पे taste होता है. I hear that you have resigned your job. I hear, I am not here, I am hearing नहीं use करते, right? Verbs of feelings, right? कहाँ कहाँ use, ये points important है. Verbs of feelings like feel, want, desire, like, dislike, fear, love, hate, care, wish, respect, appreciate. ये दो, ये सारे points लिखने हैं जो मैं underline कर रही हूँ, right? Example is I want a new pen and not I am wanting a new pen नहीं बोलते. He hates dishonest people and not he is hating dishonest, right? Verbs of mental states and activity, agree, disagree, believe, disbelieve, differ, doubt, find, forget, imagine, know, mean, recollect, remember, suppose, think, trust, understand, etc. All these are words of mental states. I doubt he will come. I am not. I am doubting. I think we should not go. And I am thinking. Right? So, this is the example. Example यहाँ पे मैंने कहीं पे भी टिक नहीं किया, लिखने की जरूरत नहीं. आप सिर्फ ये points लिखो. That's important to write. Verbs showing possession like belonging, own, possess. This house belongs to me. And not this house is belonging to me. Right? Verbs like seem, appear, cost, contrast, contain, resemble. This book contains pictures and not this book is containing pictures. This cycle costs 3,000 rupees and not this cycle is costing 3,000 rupees. Note that all the verbs listed above may be described as non-action verbs. Since they do not denote an action, they cannot be used in continuous tenses, right? They do not denote an action, so they cannot be used in continuous tenses. Okay, further. See, look, hear, listen. See and hear are non-action verbs. While look and listen are action verbs. वो आपको action दिखाते हैं. Look and listen आपको action दिखाते हैं. Hear and see are to be understood. See and hear not only involve any intention of performing an action, but looking and listening are intentional activities. Right? I see a man outside. He is looking at me. I hear a lot of noise. Are you listening to me? Have. When have shows possession or condition, we should not use it in the present continuous tense. I have a car. I am having a car. I have a headache. I am having a headache. Right? That is not used. Then, But we use have in present continuous tense in following cases. When have refers to some arrangement for future. जब कोई future arrangement के लिए हमें बोलना है तो हम have use करते हैं. We are having a party tomorrow. Right? There we are using have. Then in sentences like she is having her bath. He is having his lunch. Right? In these sentences have has been used in the sense of take. Matlab taking the lunch or taking bath. Right? In that sense it has been used. That is why have is used. Now exercise 6. Fill in the blanks with correct with the correct tense, simple present or present continuous of the verbs given in the brackets. Brackets में verbs दिए, उनका simple present या present continuous जो suitable बैठता है sentence में, उससे हमें blanks को fill करना है. This jewelry box dash a precious diamond necklace. Contain का हो जाएगा contains because simple present है. Then number 2, I dash that all human beings dash selfish, not believe or be use करना है. I don't believe या I do not believe that all human beings be का form है are selfish, right? उसके बाद number 3, this syrup dash bitter, this syrup tastes bitter. Can't I have a capsule dash, no to make an email impressive, you know. हमें क्वेश्चन पूछना है, राइट? तो हम किससे स्टार्ट करेंगे? ऑक्सिलरी वर्ब से क्वेश्चन स्टार्ट करेंगे. डू यू नो हाउ टू मेक एन ईमेल इम्प्रेसिव, राइट? देन नेक्स्ट इज डैश टू यू दीज बुक्स बिलोंग, डू दिस बुक्स बिलोंग टू यू. देन लास्ट वन, दिस कार यू डैश एट डैश टू माय फादर, राइट? लुक, आर लुकिंग, यू के साथ हमेशा आर आता है, यू आर लुकिंग, लुक को यूज करना है, राइट? एट बिलोंग्स टू माय फादर, द कार यू आर लुकिंग एट, मतलब जिसको आप देख रहे हो, जिस कार को आप देख रहे हो, मेरे पापा की है, राइट? देन नेक्स्ट वन, सेवेंथ एक्सरसाइज, रीराइट द फॉलोइंग पैसेज यूजिंग द करेक्ट टेंस, सिंपल प्रेजेंट एंड प्रेजेंट कंटिन्यूअस ऑफ द वर्ब्स गिवन इन द ब्रैकेट्स. सुनील सेट इन द वेटिंग हॉल ऑफ sit in the waiting hall of his doctor's clinic, right? Sit का हो जाएगा, क्या हो जाएगा? Sitting, या सुनील sits भी बोल सकते हो आप, but it's better to use is sitting in present continuous tense. So what we will do is sitting, Sunil is sitting in the hall of his doctor's clinic, waiting hall of this, usually he dash good health. He keep का हो जाएगा keeps, right? Usually he keeps good health. But yesterday he got drenched in rain while coming from the school. It dash that he dash from common cold, cough and sore throat. It appears that he is now suffering. Right, it will be is now suffering. Is now suffering from common cold, cough and sore throat. Many people think that a cold is a minor disease. Many people is plural, and here we need to use simple present tense only. So we will keep think as think only, so let it remain like this. Many people think that a cold is a minor disease, so they don't care or do not care for it. But Sunil's experience tells him, because here we need to use present tense, simple present. Sunil's experience tells him that a bad cold can be very troublesome. So he do not want to neglect it. The doctor examines some other patient. The doctor is examining some patient, because at this moment Sunil is waiting, right? So it will become the doctor is examining ing. some other patient. So Sunil wait for his turn. Sunil is waiting for his turn. Right? Now here we finish with the lesson and we will start with your Gujarat board textbook. This is just for grammar activities. We won't do it. Next time we'll continue with lesson 8 verbs expressing present. Just now we will start with your Gujarat board textbook. Now let us start with unit 3. Unit 3 is exploring advertising. What is advertising? Advertising means the field in which people produce adverts of different products, which you can see on the television or you can read in the newspapers. They are communicated with different taglines, right? Different products are available in the market. So that is advertising. Activity 1, read the article carefully, mark any word you don't understand. Use the dictionary, the internet or your classmates who may help you to understand each word and idea in the story. Adapted from February 11, 2013, 5:18 p.m. The New York Times articles. New York Times ka article diya hai hume lesson mein that we are going to read now. How advertising targets our children. Now, this is all about how advertising tactics, the products which are available in the market, how they influence children, right? It is all about it. Now, let us read. I would like my children to be aware about advertising. Underline the word advertising. I would like them to grow up alert to the ways people try to sell them things. I think it is important for children to understand that sometimes people who want your trust are not really your friends, right? Those people who tell you something, promote certain things to you, are not necessarily your friends, and it is possible that those things are not good for you, right? Researchers, underline the word researchers, have long studied the effects of ads on children. Studies show that advertising for things like cigarettes and alcohol does help push children and young people towards unhealthy behaviors. But it also shows that it is more difficult to protect children as advertiser use the internet and social media. Right? Internet and social media is also containing a lot of ads nowadays, and children are online on it. So they get to see a lot of ads of different products on that also. For example, chocolates. There are different chocolates available in the market, and you can there are different ads about different chocolates which is being showed on the television or it is there in the internet, because of which the children get influenced and they want to buy it. They tell their parents, force their parents to buy that, right? So in this way, the advertising or social media, internet is affecting the children's mindsets. So that is what the article is about. Food advertising also raises issues. Children see ads for food on televisions, websites, social media and mobiles, right? Underline all these websites, social media and mobiles is okay. Many children play advert games. There are a lot of games available on mobiles nowadays, and in different games there are also again adverts of different another games which are coming in, right? And to which the children get attracted and start downloading those and start playing them. These are games for children that are created by advertisers to promote products. And what are all these food ads selling to the children? According to one study, the top four products are fast foods, sugared cereals, sugary drinks and candy, right? Fast foods, which is something unhealthy. Sugared cereals matlab jisme sugary substances add kiye hote hain, processed hote hain, which are not good for your health. Sugary drinks, again sugar wale drinks hote hain, carbonated beverages hote hain, Coca-Cola, Pepsi and all that. And candies, sugar candies are available, which contains a lot of glucose, right, in them. Dr. Thomas Robinson, a professor at Stanford University and a doctor at Lucile Packard Children's Hospital, has looked into childhood obesity. Now, this advertising and overeating of chocolates and all these products, fast food, is causing obesity. Obesity matlab motapa in children. Right, this is a very big problem all over the world, and it's एंड इट्स लिंक्स टू स्क्रीन टाइम, राइट? स्क्रीन टाइम मतलब जितना बच्चे टीवी देखते रहेंगे या सोशल मीडिया देखते रहेंगे उतना उनका ये खाने का टाइम बढ़ेगा एंड दे विल कीप बिकमिंग ओबेस. इन एक्सपेरिमेंट्स विद प्री स्कूलर्स को अंडरलाइन करो, एक्सपेरिमेंट्स को अंडरलाइन करो. इन एक्सपेरिमेंट्स विद प्री स्कूलर्स मतलब स्कूल में जाने से पहले वाले जो बच्चे जो प्री स्कूल वाले होते हैं उनके ऊपर एक्सपेरिमेंट किया तो क्या पता चला. तो ही टोल्ड मी वी हैव फाउंड दैट इवन अ 30-second एडवर्टीजमेंट ऑफ अ न्यू प्रोडक्ट कैन चेंज अ चाइल्ड्स प्रेफरेंस फॉर ब्रांड, राइट? 30-second एडवर्टीजमेंट देख कर भी बच्चा ब्रांड बदल सकने का उसका माइंड सेट चेंज हो जाता है कि मुझे ये नहीं चाहिए मम्मी, मुझे वो चाहिए, राइट? That is the influence which that advert is making on the child's mindset. In one study, Dr. Robinson looked at the efforts of branding by giving 3 to 4 year olds 2 portions of identical foods, right? 3 to 4, 5 years old बच्चे जो है उनको दो identical foods दिए अलग अलग brand के, right? Branding effects of branding by giving 3 to 5 year olds 2 portions of identical foods, one set out on a McDonald's wrapper, the children were asked to point out which foods tasted better, and Mr. Robinson said no matter what food we laid out on the wrapper, overwhelmingly for hamburgers, French fries, baby carrots, milk or juice in a cup, kids would point out the one on the McDonald's wrapper as tasting better, right? वो दूसरे रैपर में कितनी भी अच्छी और हेल्दी चीज़ें रखी बट फिर भी बच्चों को वो मैकडोनल्ड्स के रैपर वाला फूड ही ज़्यादा पसंद था और टेस्टी लगता था. वाई इट इज़ सो? बिकॉज दैट ब्रांड हैज़ इन्फ्लुएंस देयर माइंड्स के मैकडोनल्ड्स का है, मैकडी का है तो अच्छा ही होगा, राइट? दैट इज़ द रीज़न that the children wanted those which were wrapped in the McDonald's wrapper, right? Underline all these words, hamburgers overwhelmingly, right? Tasting and all, wrapper. Okay, up to the age of 7 or 8, researchers say children can't understand the nature of advertising. They can't identify that the advertisement is trying to persuade them. राइट? दे डो नॉट अंडरस्टैंड द काइंड ऑफ एडवर्टीजमेंट. और उनको ये भी पता नहीं चलता है कि हमको इन्फ्लुएंस कर रहा है ये, मैं मम्मी से जिद करूंगा मुझे यही चीज़ चाहिए. क्यों? बिकॉज वो एड देखा है उसने, राइट? सो वो उनको पता नहीं चलता है कि ये एड्स आर ट्राइंग टू चेंज देयर माइंड सेट्स अबाउट द प्रोडक्ट्स. वॉट कैन पेरेंट्स डू? चिल्ड्रन आर नॉट गोइंग टू कम्प्लीटली गिव अप टीवी और इंटरनेट. विथ यंग चिल्ड्रन द मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट स्ट्रैटेजी इज प्रोबेबली टू कट डाउन ऑन स्क्रीन टाइम. कट डाउन ऑन स्क्रीन टाइम मतलब टीवी देखने का या सोशल मीडिया देखने का टाइम कम करवाना चाहिए बच्चों का. एंड द नंबर ऑफ मैसेजेस दैट चिल्ड्रन टेक इन एंड टू कीप अप विथ वॉट दे आर सीइंग व्हेन दे डू वॉच टीवी और यूज द इंटरनेट, राइट? दे शुड कीप अप विद देयर पेस. दे कितना टाइम वो लोग इंटरनेट पे रह रहे हैं, कितना टाइम सोशल मीडिया सर्व कर रहे हैं. बट अकॉर्डिंग टू डॉक्टर रॉबिन्सन व्हेन अ चाइल्ड आस्क फॉर समथिंग पेरेंट्स शुड नॉट सिंपली टर्न देम डाउन. बट एकदम से बच्चों को मना भी नहीं कर देना चाहिए, राइट? बिकॉज दैट इज गोइंग टू अगेन अफेक्ट देयर माइंड सेट एंड दैट विल मेक देम मोर अग्रेसिव, राइट? सो एकदम टर्न डाउन नहीं करने का. टर्न देम डाउन मतलब उनका रिक्वेस्ट उड़ा नहीं देने का, एकदम से मना नहीं कर देने का. दे शुड हेल्प द चाइल्ड टू रिकग्नाइज दैट दे आर बींग परस्यूएडेड, राइट? दे शुड मेक द चाइल्ड अंडरस्टैंड कि देखो ये प्रोडक्ट आपको दिखाया है टीवी पे इसलिए आपको ऐसा लगता है कि अच्छा है, पर जो दूसरा प्रोडक्ट है वो भी अच्छा है. सो दे शुड मेक द चिल्ड्रन अवेयर ऑफ सेल्फ एनालाइजिंग दैट विच प्रोडक्ट इज गुड फॉर देम. डॉक्टर रॉबिन्सन सजेस्ट दैट पेरेंट्स रिस्पॉन्ड वेल. वाई डू यू वॉन्ट दैट? वेयर डिड यू हियर अबाउट इट? If the answer is that the child saw it on the TV or on the internet, why did they put out that message? Do you think they want you to buy it? Why would they want that? Talk to your children about why people sell things. Help your children to understand that sellers want to sell things, but buyers have to decide if they want to buy or not, right? सेलर्स को अपना प्रोडक्ट बेचना है इसलिए वो तो प्रोडक्ट का प्रमोशन करते ही रहेंगे, बट चिल्ड्रन शुड अंडरस्टैंड दैट अगर उनको चाहिए और जैसा उनको प्रोडक्ट चाहिए वो ही उनको लेना चाहिए. सारे प्रोडक्ट्स को कुछ भी देख करके बाय नहीं करना चाहिए. इन आवर इन्फॉर्मेशन रिच वर्ल्ड वी need to know the messages children are receiving and help them understand that the world is trying to sell them, right? So they should be made understand properly to analyze the benefits of using that product rather than getting persuaded by watching any kind of ad, right? Now this new word, we will do it next time. We need to find out the meanings of this. So dhoond ke rakhna, aapko Google dictionary pe bhi milega. In addition to that, I will share the meanings, right? Then further exercises we will do next time. We stop here.